New this morning, we're learning what to expect from the 2024 total solar eclipse that will pass over Arkansas.
And 4020 10's Melissa Hall spoke to a doctor, Jennifer Wiseman, who grew up here in Arkansas and now works at NASA. So, Melissa, the eclipse is happening next April, and we all know the old saying, April showers brings May flowers. So, what should people know if they're worried about the elements being a problem?
Well, you and I, statistically speaking, April is going to be the wettest month we see, and it just so happens to be when we get our next chance to experience a total solar eclipse, which you don't want to miss. Dr. Jennifer Wiseman explained that even if the atmosphere isn't ideal, you don't have to worry about missing out.
So, we have to be prepared for the disappointment of a cloudy day. However, even if you are in a cloudy situation, it should still get dark when the sun is eclipsed, which is an interesting experience. And then you can also be watching online. NASA and other organizations will be showing the eclipse live from other locations where it's not cloudy. So you can have a backup there just in case the weather doesn't cooperate on April the 8th.
Take a look at this map of the path of the eclipse. You can see the towns in red are in the shaded area, and that's where the eclipse will be visible. Now, even if the weather doesn't cooperate in our area and you end up viewing the eclipse online, Dr. Wiseman tells us you'll still want to step outside and experience the phenomenon.
It gets dark and things change. You actually can hear that the bird songs change and go silent. And the view around the horizon is almost just before sunrise, even though it's in the middle of the day.
Now, regardless of your viewing experience, you'll need the proper eyewear to observe the occurrence. So make sure you have the correct iOS certified glasses to avoid damaging your eyes.
All right, Melissa, thank you.